Hello guys, welcome to yet another MLB 9 innings video. In today's video I am on my main account, main Yankees team, and today I have signature pack and vintage pack to open. So I'll start with inventory. So as you can see, I have three signature packs saved up, one from club shop and two from limited time event shop, and I also got this exclusive seed from the previous of year package. I have not bought anything from the new or renewed of year package yet. I might buy some of the packs in the future, but I do not have any plan currently. Okay, so I have six premium vintage player pack and two intermediate. I have 11 premium skill change to get. I'm saving up those until I get a starting pitcher. So let's hope today I can get a starting pitcher. I'll start with two intermediate vintage player pack. If I don't get gold or silver, I will use minor grade increase ticket on them for the combo. Okay. I need a starting pitcher, either a team seed or a legend. So I am hoping to get a legend today or a team seed out of this signature pack. I do have two non-team seed in my backup, so I can do two signature combo along with one diamond vintage combo and the rest vintage combo, silver and gold. Okay, I'll start with opening team select packs. I've decided not to open those prime packs because at this point I do not need any of the team prime, so I decided to save them up for later. Also, ultimate wish player pack has nothing to give me, except maybe if I go for Boyack 20, this is the one player I do not have. Also, I do not have any of the Rizzo player card, so I might use this on them later, but not now. And from the live diamond wish player pack, at this moment Yankees doesn't have any useful live player, except maybe Hamilton, but he just got injured last game, so obviously he's going to fall down. He is 69 base right now, but I'm pretty sure he's going to fall down. I do not have Michael King, so I will see how he's doing. And on the betting side, better side, except Judge, none of the Yankees better are doing good. And also Rizzo, yes, Rizzo is doing excellent, but I won't pick them until the season ends. Okay, so let's open two team selective diamond pack. Okay, I'm opening this only because I want a legend, a Yankee legend. Obviously this is not a legend. Okay, so these are all, I think they will be special trading material or maybe combo material, I'm not sure. I'm done with almost, yeah, I'm done with special trading except one player and just 2-3% left for him to be finished, so I'm waiting on him. Okay, I'll go with pitching because obviously I need Gusage. Now Gusage once again. Chapman. I could really use this Sig. diamond plus selective pack. I got this from limited shop, so let's see if I can get a legend now. And now who should I get? Whoever I get will be, oh, I can keep this card safe just because he has nice power. I could use him in future mentor program. I don't know, I might do it. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I should save this pair, you know. Yeah, no vintage. I was hoping for a vintage or vintage diamond. That's terrible. It doesn't matter. They are going to be special upgrade, special training or combo. Okay, I'm not going to open any of this pack. Right. I might open some team pack because I still need Posada player pair card to upgrade Posada. I have 6 Posada waiting for GI. But if I don't get any Posada, I will use player upgrade to get on him. Ron Marina Chio. Marina Chio. This is a great card. I wish it has a signature card. Posada, no legend. Nothing surprising. So many clever toys. I wish I could get a clever toy sig. I got Arshela sig last time. But clever toy sig is far better than Arshela. Alright, finish with how did I get all this player? I thought I had 100 space available. What happened there? There was space left either. What do I do? When I still need to have 4 and 6, 10 space. I need 10 space. So what I would do is, I'd do some combo. Let's do some combo for now. Who do I don't I need? I don't need Arshela. Already Arshela Singh, Chad Green Singh. Yeah, I don't need this guy. Yates. Yeah. Dashinka. Castro. Azekana. Nice combo. I haven't done combo over a year now since they introduced special training. This is the first time I'm doing combination. I almost forgot the last time I did a combination. Terrible. Yeah, this none of these colors are useful to me, so I'm giving them away. I should have looked at upgrade option. There might be some upgrade available. Let's check on there. I see, when there's some upgrade available. I already have him Black Diamond, I'm just upgrading him for future mentor purpose. I do believe that at some point Comptoir will introduce a new mentor option with team players, so I'm saving my team players for that. I'm upgrading all the high OVR team players to 2020 so that I can use them as mentor cards. Alright. I can open the signature and vintage pack now. At 20 space available. Yeah. This should be enough, right? Okay, let's open this premium vintage. Can I get a legend? Nope. No legend for you, my kind sir. What's left? Signature player pack. Alright. Now diamond. On gold. That means I have to use intermediate GI. Okay. I'll go. Silver first, left to right, then gold medal. Freddy Freeman, one of my favorite players. Zack Greinke, another favorite player. I love these guys. Hunter Renfro. He was a Red Sox, right? Yeah, I don't think I like him. Nothing personal, I just don't have any interest in that source player. Alright, see, Posada is still 10, I need to get him 20 before I use GI. I might buy the OBR GI package at some point to use it on Posada, but I'm waiting before to see if I can get the pick MC. Also, I'm close to Millage Hill, but I don't think I will make it to there. Maybe in the next week or so, I might be able to buy the signature, Millage signature pack. As you can see, I did not bought any of this package, but at some point I will buy the grading fee sticker and assistance sticker down the line. Since it doesn't have any time limit, I'm taking my time. Alright. Let's do the combination. I have 3 vintage diamond, I will do it later. Before that, I will do 2 signature combo, 1 gold vintage combo, and a couple of silver vintage combo. No, I don't know what to do with them. I do not have any special training player available. Maybe I do combo with them. Who knows? Alright. So, just the full combination left. Can I get a special player? No, I cannot. Because should I do the diamond? Okay, I'll do the signature first, then the diamond vintage combo as the final act. Okay, so I should go with my favorite players, 20, 39 and Carl. Carl is my favorite player, the only reason because he played for so many teams and I really like that he performed for every team. I respect that. Now I do not like this guy and that team. Get out of here. Get out. And this is a new team that I do not like. They are making a lot of noise recently. They are trying to accuse Judge as a cheater, which is really ridiculous. Disgusting. Anyway, let's do the diamond vintage combo. Great, nothing. So diamond vintage combo gave me nothing. Six combo gave me nothing. Oh, this is Ethan, right? He is the highest base obvious RPI in the game before the supreme table Hoffman. Yeah, I do not have anything, right? Okay. I will come back with my second account, please give me a second. Alright, I'm on my second Yankee account and I already bought those packs from the special limited time shop. Let's go to the inventory and open those packs. As per usual, I will open those two team selected packs I bought last event shop. Give me a legend. No. I already have my skeleton, but this guy is new. But I can use him because I already have 4 legends and a team 6, so no more normal player for me, unfortunately, but I need betting power. Okay, I'll go with pitching. Give me Gossage. No Gossage for me. Okay, no, that's clear. Alright, do I have anything else to open? Yeah, I forgot to use skill change ticket and also I forgot to open exclusive seat pack on my main. That's okay, I'll do it later. Alright, I'm saving prime pack, so I'll open the premium vintage. No diamond. Can I get a team? 2 silver, 1 gold. So I'll go with left to right. Yeah, Bangana. Dickinson. Can I get a Yankee? No, I didn't. Okay, I think I have one sick pair on my inventory, right? None for three, I don't think I have, so I'll do one combo. I think I need to buy a intermediate GI pack. Well, at least they saved me one intermediate GI by giving me a gold. Where can I get intermediate GI card? I think I have enough club hit shop point to buy one. Well, yeah, I don't want to spend on rank shop because I still have rank level to finish, so I'll go with this because at this moment we are not using those hit card points on anything else except PSCT, so this should be fine. Who left? Yeah, Baumgartner. So before I forget to use PSCT, I'll do it now because as you can see that I already forgot to use PSCT on my main and also forgot to open a pack. So I'll do it right now before anything else. Also, I forgot to use the protection ticket on my main. Why this thing happens to me? I don't know. There's no one else I want to use PSCT on. The only guy. Come on. 3-1-2. So 6-6-3. Not bad. I'll take it. I mean, from getting nothing for over a month to get a bat ball hit at 3-6-6 is pretty excellent, I think. So now what should I do? Do I use more on him? Sorry about that. Or do I go for better chemistry on Tino Martinez? So right now, bat ball hitter, pioneer, bat ball hitter, gold, pioneer, better insight, pioneer, better insight. Contact master, better chemistry, not using. This is a complete waste because he is a 100 run home run hitter and I'm putting him on my bench. It's really a waste, complete waste. Okay. I think I should make a decision and take Tino Martinez to Black Diamond. And hunt for better chemistry on them. Right? Or am I making a mistake? Who could I go for better chemistry? How about Andrew McCutchen? Okay, I think this could be a great idea to go for Andrew McCutchen because he still needs skills and I still need to find better chemistry. So if I can get better chemistry on him, that's a win. And if I can get pioneer bat ball hitter, then it's a win. So let's try this one and do McCutchen. I have replacement for Andrew McCutchen. So even if I use him as a bench player, I still get benefited from him. While DJ is a complete waste, he needs to be on my starting lineup right now. only negative point for DJ is fielding. He has only 80 fielding on his fielding, which is terrible for a 3B or a 2B player. But he hits home run, man. Every week he hits 90 plus home run. Every rank battle week, every cycle, he's always my top 3 guy. Always. I just put him, like this week, I put him on my bench to give my team a boost on better chemistry. I got better chemistry on when the better chemistry error happened last year, but I have not used him as a better chemistry guy since then. Okay, I got the legendary skill ticket. Let's use it on McCutcheon, and hopefully I can get a better chemistry. Come on, better chemistry. Chains make up, barrel it up, not bad. I wish the third skill was a gold, then I could use him. Anyway, that's the start. Okay, so I have one protection ticket I need to use on my legend starting feature. Is bugging me for so long. It's almost 6 months now. Come on, give me one goal. At this point I'm so annoyed with him. This is like the 10th or 12th protection ticket I got. I did not get any single gold skill on him. Okay, so I'm done with this. Right, I do have skill change ticket to use on. I'm hunting skills for Robertson. Yes, I think Robertson. I'll do it later. I need to finish this quickly. I have one more ID left to finish. So how many players do I have on diamond? 3C, 2 gold, 3C, but let's look for a gold, right? Who is the newest player? Powell. Okay, I'll keep Steve Powell. Gold. I guess I cannot do a gold combo today. Or should I do it anyway? Nah, I think I'll wait. I'll do it later. No hurry. Okay, can I get a Yankee diamond sink? I know it's a big stretch, but I want one. Oh, I want one. Come on. Another gem. Okay, what is this? I combined a giant and got a giant. I'm seeing this trend lately that a lot of the time when you are combining three player and you get one of the same team card from the combined player. Is this something new? If anyone faced this, please do share, because this is I believe this is the fourth time I got a team six that team was involved in the combination. Like I got Will Smith at Giants after combining Bumgarner at Giants. Previously I got Andrew Heaney at Los Angeles card while combining Jay Barria, another Los Angeles card. And before that I got a Kansas City signature card while combining Kansas City card. I think Come To Us is following a trend here. Guys, please, if you face this, do share with here so I can clear up my thoughts. Anyway, I'll come back with my last account and final account. It's a Dodgers. Give me a second. All right, I'm on my last account, on my Dodgers account. I'll finish with this account. I bought the sick pack and the club sick pack. Yeah, nice. I'll take this any day, all day, every day. I need this. I do need the skill change tickets. I have enough league ball, I think more than 100 league ball. So it's either intermediate or skill change, but more than skill change, I need intermediate GI because of the sick combination I will do today. So it will help me do the combination, and it also it will save me 500 hit coins. Alright, I'm extremely happy that I got the intermediate grade increase ticket I was looking for. Alright, so same deal is here. I'll open one intermediate vintage player pack, then use the minor ticket. For this team, I think I will use premium skill change ticket on. Who should I use it on? I think I should take Black Train into Black Diamond and use it on him. Hunting for pitcher chemistry. I do have pitcher chemistry, but it's on a prime card, prime Garnier, and I need to exchange him for setup and rule. So I need to find pitcher chemistry on a different guy. Alright, let's open these two pairs. This is a Dodgers account. No legend. Oh, ho ho, that's nice. A team vintage diamond. This is my third team vintage diamond. I already got, what's his name? What's his pen name? I'll show you later. Gibson, I think his name is Gibson. Yes, I got Gibson, and the lefty pitcher, starting pitcher, what's his name, Jeremy, I don't know. I do not use them. See, I made a mistake. Okay, let's go with batting, because Dodgers have two batting legend. Or should I go with pitcher, because I need the pitching. I still need help in pitching, but not normal player. Alright, let's do it better. More chance. Nope, no legend for you. Yikes. He's going to special training, most definitely. Anything else I need to open? No prime pack, no wish pack. Not doing them. Okay, let's open vintage. No legend today. Okay, this is the final chance to get a team seed. I have opened 9 signature pairs from all 3 of my account and got nothing. Then combined another 1, 2, 3, 4 seed combo and got nothing. This is the last one. Wow, I got a diamond. Imagine this is a Dodgers diamond. Imagine, just imagine. I'm sure it's not a Dodgers, but let's have some fun. Okay, not a Dodgers, obviously. Obviously, And obviously not a Dodgers. 65 base, 3B. Terrible fielding. Alright, so what should I do now? Let's do the combination first, then I'll decide. Do I have any diamond? Non-team C. No, I do not. So he's the first non-diamond C. I got a tons of prime player, but wait a minute. Does that mean I do not have a C combination? I should have one C available, right? I think I have, yes, there you go. Hey buddy, where are you? I was looking for you. Okay, so that means I'll have to use two intermediate GI. I got three, nice. So to recap the day, I opened 12 seed pack on 4 of my team and I did 5 combo, seed combo, 1 each on my 3 alt account and 2 on my main, so that's 17 chance and I have not seen any team seed. This is the final chance. Well, technically I did see, saw a Dodger seed on my Yankee team, so that's a team seed, right? But not on the correct team. Also tempted to the diamond vintage combo, but I'll definitely not gonna combo away this PVD. I'll definitely save him. I'll wait for some other day. Do I have a gold combo? No, I do not have a gold combo. That means I will just do one gold signature. Can I get a Dodger seed? Just give me a Dodger seed. Anyone, just give me a Dodger seed. Oof. So close. It should have been a Dodgers RP. I would have loved a Dodgers RP. So today was a bust. I got nothing. Absolutely nothing. No team seed, no legend, nothing. But I did get a team vintage diamond, which is nice. I will save him and put him in my backup for a while. He will stay there forever. Okay, so I have one thing left to do. I have PSCT to use on Black Trader hunting for PC, right? Okay, let's take him to Black Diamond with the free Black Diamond chain sticker we got from the achievement or the new update. I don't know, I just know that I got it. So I'll use it on him. I'm saving the Black Diamond, the regular Black Diamond upgrade card for a legend. I have not gotten a legend in many, many months. The last legend I got was, who was it? Yeah, Tony Perez. That was like 6 to 8 months ago. And that's it. I only have 2 legends. Right? Yeah, I have one another legend, silver, waiting for a GI. Anyway, so who is it gonna be? Black training. Let's use it on him. So I cannot use this on special player, right? Yeah. They do not allow you to use it on special. Only normal diamond player. It's really weird. They should have allowed at least vintage players for this. Anyway, let's finish this quickly. It's already late. What's the GI? 65. Ah, it's okay. Until I got a skill, I'll work on it later. Okay, I was saving this premium skill for a legend or a starting pitcher, but I don't think. I'm gonna get the GI soon, so let's just use this on training. Give me pitcher chemistry. Just give me pitcher chemistry. I need to save Garnier from his horrible run as a pitcher chemistry guy. Dom fixer, not bad. I'll go with this. I mean, at least it's something, right? Mess fixer. Should I change to the second slot or keep going? I think I should change to the second slot for the remaining. I'll end up with 470 millage point. 3 short of a legendary skill change ticket. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get anything today. Just a complete waste. I don't remember the last time I got a legend skill on this account. It's been dry for over a month now. Terrible. If it was a fixer, I would have taken it. Nope. What a waste. Set up and finish. Boss finish. Which one is better? With power pitcher. Bell increases. Set up and finish. Boss finish. 3-2-2. 3-2-2. 2 gold is better than 1 gold. So, I was saving these skills tickets for. Just came up for a better. Might be a pitcher. Yeah, I was saving this for black training, but I don't think I need to use this. Okay, so This is the final thing I will do. I will use this on the lock. He has a Pioneer 663. Let's hope I can get a gold. No gold. Okay, this he has still 1 point left to make. Pull it level 5 to level 6. He's only trained 8 level. 1 level is still left. Anyway, do I have anyone to use this? I don't think I have. He has a silver skill. Silver skill. Triple gold. Ace. Silver skill. Winning streak. I'll save this for future use. I think I'm done with all my accounts today and got nothing, absolutely nothing, right? No improvement whatsoever. I did get a diamond seed. I will use this card to finish the achievement challenge where you have to train a diamond seed. So I might use this for that achievement challenge. I'll try. In that case I'll need to update into 22. I don't think I'm gonna spend 5 player upgrade ticket on him. Nope, it's complete waste. So I'll have to wait for another 2 diamond seed to do the combination. Nope, no diamond seed, just the one. Okay, let's finish this. Thank you guys for watching and I hope you enjoy my misery today. I hope you guys get better luck with your pack pulls and pack opening. Good luck and take care. Goodbye.